All right, guys, so let's do the networks. We will be seeing here in this picture four routers and four VLANs, and we will be configuring them with the static routing in order to interconnect them and give them the full access from each locations. So we'll be using the north, south, and east and west. Come on, let's start. I have labeled the interfaces with the different IP addressings, and you will see also the four VLANs that has different specific IP addressing. So you better take note on that, and I'll walk you through on how to configure the exact communications of these routers and each VLANs. Alright, so stay tuned and you will see a lot of these kinds of videos that will teach you on how to configure networks. In this video, you will be also observing how did I troubleshoot the error that I am encountering while configuring the networks by pinging the IP addresses, and I will walk you through on how to solve them too, which is I totally included in the video. So be keen in watching, and hope you understand, and just stay tuned and subscribe for more videos of this kind. Thank you. And at the end of this video, I made sure that every node is pinging whichever router or location you are, and I have verified that the network is fully functional. I have enlisted all the IP routings in each location, and you will see everything in there. And I hope you will enjoy the video. Thank you.